Welcome back. My name is Mulligan, and this is Stardew Valley. Let's watch the TV. Cloudy fortune teller, we do have somewhat annoyed luck will not be on our side. We have a lot of shit that we have to take care of right now. Okay, we escaped last episode nearly with nearly dying in the mine, which was not pleasant. So if we take 5 of these and 1 coal, we should get an iridium bar, right? Right? Right. Got one. Luckily someone dropped them for us. I don't think we can... No. One is request, carving pumpkins. I don't think the quest got fulfilled. This is a bummer. Can sell this one. We need 2, 4, 5 things. Let's do one of these. Bam, bam, bam. This is sad if the quest got not fulfilled. So we got a diamond. We put the oh, this is producing now. It's producing diamond after diamond after diamond. Interesting. No, I do need 1 coal. Yes, okay. Put you all in here, we get a message. I'm very impressed, enjoy your reward. 10k. Got a lot of cash. I like it. Get all of this, we don't have any water. Now we need more water. Let's go and get this farm underway. Now, one of the things I have thought about right now is maybe we should increase the level of our pickaxe so we can mine faster down in the mine. Now, it would take 3 days. We do have the money and we do have the materials to do that. So that would be what I would guess we will do. I do need to visit the smiths either way. We need to check out our geodes. Okay, so, hello. Hello, I do want some milk, please. Oh, left click, not right click. Hello, hello, milk, please. That's not milk right now. That is bad. Hello? 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 Bam, milk please. Thank you. Hello, milk please. Has no milk. And we get 2 eggs. Okay. Don't know why, but okay. Now we take those in here, bep, bep, and the milk, which we only get 2 of. Okay. Now, this is not water good. Now, we do have a little bit of extra money. If we have enough, we could maybe even upgrade our coop to allow ducks. Because we do need ducks. And later on, increase our barn to allow goats, it was. Now, yeah, we could do that. Now, the problem is we do need to find a new place for our silo. Or additional place, because we need another silo if we want to increase the amount of enemies we have. We could buy hay, I guess, over the winter. No, we will see. I don't even know how much you have to pay to get increased coop. I think it was 10k. Yeah, if I remember correctly, 10k. And we will see. I am making a lot of money right now, so it would be the best way to do that. We could invest it in trees. I don't think trees are that important. If we get one apple a day, I mean, we could check how much you get. So if we get collections, let's say we get a normal tree, we don't have any fruit sold whatsoever. Yeah, and I can't really see. We did have one orange wine, which gave us some money. Okay. Can't really check that then. What else is... Okay, we don't need the tools. I was wrong. I did check what you can do there. And I now have an idea what that is. This is a wrong... No. There we go. There we go. We can take the... our slingshot, if that is useful. I want to make coconut oil. Let's keep that coconut. We do have two hot pepper jellies. Autumn bounty. Okay, so I am not going into the mine, so get 5 gold bars. Plus our pickaxe. Let's get all the wood and the hardwood. And let's check in on the smith. Now, today is Wednesday, so I guess you can't go. There we go. I can't go into the clinic. So, okay. Hello, I want to check process. What do we get? Iridium? No, stone. Okay. Okay. Aronite. And iridium. Holy crap. That was nice. These crystals are curiously light. Okay. I want to upgrade to a gold pickaxe. Thanks. Okay. Cost us 10k. We could look into upgrading this pickaxe into an iridium pickaxe later on. I don't think that is really worth the money though. But that is just my opinion. There we go. Bam, get the bait. 1, 2, 3. I mean, if we can't go into the... Oh, hello. Harvey, remember to cover your mouth when you sneeze, okay? Then make sure to wash your hand. What can I gift you? Do you want this? Are you sure this is healthy? Yes. Oh, Leah. Hey. It's so nice. You live by the river. It is. How about I give you... I fall asleep to the soothing sound of water every night. How about you get this? Is this really a nice gift? Thank you. I like it. So she likes me a little bit more, not much. We do have a new quest. In 3 days we have Spirit's Eve. New quest that is. I'd like to put a jade under my pillow. Please deliver. Linus will give me 600 bucks for a jade. Can't do here. Can't do anything here. Let's check on here. Ah, this was close on Wednesday. Okay. Okay, let's go back. Get the jade. Go search for Linus, whatever. Go and pay a visit to our builder friend. And ask her how much it would cost us to upgrade our coop. There we go. We even have now finished some stuff here. You know, we can take them with us and, you know, gift them to people. Maybe someone likes them. Maybe someone likes mayonnaise or cheese. We will see. I mean, we could make a slime farm too. We could even go and try to get the horse thing. Oh! This thing is done, right? I forgot. So, in event. What? I hope he tells me what this entails now. Hey, Mulligan. Hi, Willy. It's odd. I'm not sure what caused this boulder to disappear. But this stream is flowing from deep within the mountain. And hey, do you see that glistening in the water? Yes, that's quality ore. The flow of water must be carrying it out of the mountain. You know what this means, right? No. It means we can start panning for ore. Panning? Yeah, I've got an extra pan in my backpack. Why don't you take it? Okay. If you ever see ore glistening in the water, use that pan and see what you find. Can I find iridium? If not, I do not care. You receive a copper pan. I did not pick up... Use together ore from streams. I did not pick up the fucking... jade. Whatever he wanted. Hello, hey. I want to... why are there question marks? I can increase the size, no, not upgrade the house. Construct farm. Coop. Barn. Well. Silo, which we definitely need later. Stable needs a lot of hardwood. Slime hutch, which we could build. A big coop needs 400 wood. Okay. And a big barn needs 450 wood. And okay, we need 400 wood. We can buy some. How much is one wood? We need 50, so 500. So let's get 500. I mean, I can go and cut wood for the other buildings, but I don't want to for this one. And if I remember correctly, the slime hut doesn't need really wood at all. Yeah, only needs stone. But okay, we are going to build a big coop. Select a coop to upgrade. Bam. Coop under construction. Okay, we'll start working on your coop upgrade first thing tomorrow morning. Perfect. Do you want mayonnaise? That is not one. Okay, come around. Hello. Thanks, this is really nice. It is, because it's from me. Hey there, Mulligan. Hey. I was just daydreaming about new carpentry projects. Are you doing okay at your place? How's the woodwork in your cottage holding up? I mean, good, because you built it, I guess. We do have a little hazelnut. A little pecker there. So, if we see glistening water thing. Hey, Sebastian. Do you want cheese? I hate this. Fuck you then. At least tell me what you like. No, you just simply hate it. Perfect. So, the next few days we can go and... Hey, you're probably growing a lot of interesting plants in your on your farm, huh? Maybe I will stop by your place someday and check it out. Do you want cheese? Thank you, this is a very interesting specimen. Thank you for the nice compliment. I don't see the water in here, okay. We do have an aronite. We can maybe give it to the dwarf. Hello, I want you to have this. Was wie wo hal nun warten. How about you talk normal? No? This is probably a normal English sentence, but jump it up. And I just didn't pay attention. But okay, let's see. How are the quests going? Slimes, void beds. Spirits, bats, skeletons, doggies, dust spirits. Right. Do you have a good weapon? So, 25 stizzle, lava katana. Explosive ammo. I mean, let's buy 10. I mean, we do have a slingshot. So, you know, if there is something happening, we can... some tough enemy, we can get the slingshot going. Okay. We got another silver star mushroom. Okay. Now, what am I going to do? We do need jade. So we go to the minecart, we go back to our base. Hello, bus stop. I do not want to ride the bus. I don't have anything to do with the bus right now. I am upgrading my pickaxe so we can go back down easier. Okay, one iridium bar done. Perfect. What else? Says the white plum. We have some iridium. Do I keep the mayo? Nah. I'm done for today. Visiting people. Get some more honey. We do have a nice little silk thing here. There we go. Cloth. Which we can sell. Iridium. Which can be put in here. Do we have something good? Something special that needs iridium? Scarecrow, cake, tapper. Something that needs iridium. The iridium sprinkler, yeah. That is correct. Slime egg press. Okay. Doesn't need iridium though. We did unlock the warp totem farm. We need honey, fiber, and hardwood. Do we now? Oh, I put that away. Okay. We need fiber and hardwood. Fiber. We do have some hardwood. Let me go in here and get some honey. There we go. We did put some in here. Let's put 2 and craft those totems. Warp. Because last time I definitely wanted a totem right there. So now we have a totem, which makes it... Where did I get you from? Here? No. Probably here. Probably. But I didn't have a totem with me to just quickly escape. We do need an egg. No, don't use that. Especially if we are in the sky cavern and want to quickly go back to our house because it is late or because we are badly wounded. The totem will be pretty helpful for that. In the meantime, because we can't really do much, we go and get that wood cut down. I did want to give him a jade though. So, let's go out, get a jade. It is Linus, it is the one that is creeping around the bath in the evening. So, not a problem to find him. He wanted a jade, right? Yep, how much is a jade? A jade is 200. So we get triple the amount of money. I like. Let me check the cave. Nothing. Okay, let's see. Are you up here? I hope. Because I can give you the topaz and the jade. And be happy about it. Fulfilling another quest. And you like me a little bit more then. Which I guess is good. Hello. Hello, Mulligan. So you saw the ad I posted. Thanks so much. Let's see, here's what I owe you. I don't know you well enough to trust you, sorry. And we got 600 money. 600 gold, which is nice. There we go, we now get to cut down some more trees. And then we can try to maybe get even the barn upgraded. Nah, not really. I don't really need another upgraded building. We need to get the food, so a silo would be the next big thing to build. There we go, get that all out of the way. Get all the trees. Bam. Get the weapon out, get rid of all the fiber. Bam. Don't want this lying around here. Useless crap. Bam, bam. Cutting down more trees. We should be able to get rid of most of these here. There we go. One less. Bam. Another little branch. And we get have some seeds on the ground growing more trees. Because we definitely need more wood. Even if we only want to get coal out of it. Come on. The magnet ring is pretty helpful at cutting down trees. Not that helpful in being in the mine. I can't get rid of the stone right now. But I can walk, work around that. There we go. Another tree. Come on, the last two, three trees here should be done by today. There we go. Still can't plant a palm tree, sadly. I would love to do that. Okay, going around. Getting all the good stuff. Delicious. Get all of this out of the way. We have enough energy for another tree. Perfect. And even enough for the last tree here. You're starting to feel exhausted and done. Perfect. Now let's plant those seeds. Just because I want, if there are trees growing, I want them here. There we go. Grow into nice big trees. This probably still is a greenhouse. I did not search for that, so I have no confirmation. Our stuff has gotten ready. Do we have enough time to put some more corn in? Probably. There's another one up here. No! Going around. Get one more melon. So now that I know where to get starfruits, we can sell our starfruit. So we got picket corn and moon jelly. Bam, bam, bam. Oh, I didn't put my coconut in. Oh, I wanted to make coconut jelly. But okay, sleep for the next day. We get some money. We're making so much money. So let's see, hot pepper jelly is 100 and something. Picket bok choy is 315. Picket corn is 200. And melon jelly is 3k. One melon jelly is like 900. Fuck me. Starfruit, 800 bucks. We make money. Hand over fist. This is really good. Okay. Let's visit our TV. How is it looking? It's going to rain all day tomorrow. Perfect. Spirits are very happy today. And living off the land. Winter's coming soon, and that means your farming operation will be coming to a halt. No crops grow in winter unless you are lucky enough to have a greenhouse. But there's still plenty to do. More next time. Okay, so... still waiting for my rare seed and for my ancient seed. Both of those need to grow. Ancient seed would have been more beneficial to grow in a greenhouse, probably. But I only get my greenhouse in the spring. I have no way to get it right now. There we go. Get all the shock boy thingies, bam. All the sunflower. There we go, we get a couple more sunflowers in the near future. Nice, our flower bed is ready. There we go. Nice cash. So much money. Another 10k coming in today, I have the feeling. Which means we have... I don't really know what to do with the money. Huh. We can buy building material. Seems like a waste of money. So, yeah. Let's hope that we at least get some grapes. One more grape. Pumpkins should be ready in a couple of days. It's only the second time we grew them. So, those are really good too, like melons. I have to find out what I can do with the cabbage in the spring. Because the cabbage is... you can get red cabbage, depending on the sprout. I have no idea, we have to take a look at that. In the meantime, cutting down some trees. I don't know why I'm doing that right. We have an apple time. Nice, first apple. Inventory full. Don't need the pine cone. We have our first apple. We need 3 for one of the quests, so every day should be 1 apple on the tree. So we do have that. In the meantime, we sell you, and you. We keep you. Sell all the gold and silver star stuff. Keep the rest. Put it in here. Seeds we put somewhere else. Bok choy, sure. The wood in here. Seeds in here. And the apple. I don't want to accidentally put it, destroy it. So we do some coconut jelly now. We have melon wine, we have eggplant juice and melon jelly. Put out the rest of our melons. Make some more wine, some more. Everything is working. Perfect. In the meantime, we need to get to our little area here. Check out our chicken and cows. Hello. Thank you for loving me. You don't have... No. There we go. You do have milk. Hello, give milk. Hello, give milk. You don't have milk, okay. Say hello, hello, hello. There's one more somewhere. Maybe inside? No. But she's upgrading in here. Good. Hello. Be patient, I still have a lot of work to do. Sure, no problem. We have one large milk. Dip. Okay, this is going into the quest book. We have one large milk. Our first large milk. Perfect. So the rest we make some cheese. And some mayonnaise. Bam, bam. In the meantime, we cut down some more trees. And let's see. Nothing. Tepper working. Didn't put anything out. There we go. Get those down. Nice. More trees growing everywhere. No, come on. So, in 2 days, my pickaxe is done. Or in one. I don't really know. One of the two. There we go. Hello, good dog. You do your work there. You be a nice, good dog. Keeping watch. In the meantime, I am going to cut down trees. So we have enough wood to get the other upgrade for our barn, if we can. As I said, we can go for trees. I can't get the stuff from me. Okay, let's try to get down here. Bam, get this tree out of the way. A big forest here. So, can we? No. We would need the magnet ring. I don't really want to change my rings up every time. So we can get like 2 more trees. There we go. 1 and 2. And we can get another one. But that is everything we can do right now. We can increase our stamina again. Taking a little dip. But we just need the wood. There we go. We could even get to the hardwood place and try to get some hardwood. So we go towards the horse building thingy. In the meantime, I go up here and plant some more trees. Just to have them in a nice condensed area. There we go. And now I can make my little snacks out of them. But do I need them right now? Not really. We still have 15 left. There we go. Grow nicely, please. There we go. We get some mayo and cheese. We can give people some mayo and cheese. Some fresh produce. I think people like it. I hope they like it, at least. Hazelnut, we could keep. There we go. We didn't put the other 2 eggs in. So one big milk we can put into our center. Having that done that, we could walk around. Yeah. Could check some other stuff, maybe. We could check the clinic. What? Clinic close. Okay. Hey! The saloon gets pretty lively at night. How about you take mayo? Thanks, this is great. Good. I like to visit once a week or so to catch up on things. So, you are now at 2 points. What about you? Oh dear, a tiny crab appears to have made its home. So, you all talk the same stuff. This is, for me, marvelous. So I want to give you something. Pierre. Hello. Cheese for you. That's very kind of you. I like this. Everyone likes my fresh produce. Good. You should love it. Can't do anything here. No one at home. You're not giving that those away. Hey. Hey, Caroline. How are you? Maybe I will just get takeout from the saloon. How about cheese? Oh goodness, are you sure? Yes, I am. I don't No, I should produce enough every week to give everyone presents. If I check, we Lewis has one, Demetrius has gotten one, Leah has gotten two. Leah, I have to get more presents. So yeah, Leah. I don't know, maybe she likes something else. I should give her a stone. I don't know if that was in this game or in another game. Not here. There was a game, a farming game, where you could give stone, crab, more or less crab to someone, and he would then turn around and tell you, "I don't like this, I like the eggs." And then you would know, okay, they like something else. And then you could go and get that something else, which would be better, I guess. Oh, we do find some here. We could try. I don't have trash though. Oh, that's for me. I will just put it over here. Me. You could simply say, "No, thank you. I don't like this." Like other people say. You should not be, "I hate this," but you can say, you know, not my thing. I don't like this at, not really, you know, I would prefer wine. Wine. Mostly wine. Do you want something from me? Not really. I don't even know if talking to them does anything. But okay, he can now watch me take a bath. If he likes that, okay, his thing. I don't care. There we go, taking a little bath. Et voila, oui. So, next day. I don't know if the next day or the day after we get our little pickaxe back. Then one could go down the mine. I did some research for the skull mine. It is so that every 10. First off, the shortcut we took reduces our health a little bit. And it is that the skull cave is endless, something like that. And every 10 levels, the spawn rate for iridium increases. So, if you go deeper, you have a higher chance to get iridium. And it is. Hello, Pierre? Demetrius? Farming business going, it's corn season, isn't it? How about I give you this? What is this? Okay. How about no? And luck is deciding too. If the day is lucky, you have a chance to get better stuff. So this is not going okay. You get more ore out of it, you get more ore veins are more frequent, stuff like that. So it is better to go on a lucky day than on an unlucky day. And the frequency of stairs popping out is increased on a lucky day. Which I find quite interesting. So, say that, put the hazelnut away. Not in here, in here. So, we can wait. Yeah. We can cut down some more trees. This is all I can do, really, this day. And then it is the next day. We tend to our farm. I hope we get a lot of money. There we go. The big thing that I need for going down into the mine is some sort of health upgrade or. Okay, good, looking good. Or something that gives me some kind of armor. We did build the ring that has a chance to block damage. We could even think about, I don't know if they stack, but a second ring. Perfect. All the wood is gone. No, but most of it. A second ring just to increase the chance to block damage. Because that is what I mostly need right now. They do so much damage with one single hit that it is good to block damage. Or replenish enough health would be a way too. But I don't have much in terms of replenishing health. I get a lot of energy, but health is not that quick to replenish with the stuff I have at my disposal. There we go, get some more wood. Going for some of that hardwood here. As I said, we maybe can even get the horse running. I don't know what the horse really brings to the table. Maybe I can ride the horse into the desert so I save up the money to go there. Which would be interesting, because if that is the case, you could have gone for the horse from the beginning and saved all the whole cash you had to put into getting the bus up and running again. But that is just speculation at this point. Let's go back. It's late. We got 160 wood again. We should be at 600, which is enough to get the barn up. The barn and coop both have another upgrade, I think. So it is not the end. So if we check, we have 680. Good. Then we check in here. And that is all. Okay. Until next day, I guess. Hello. So yeah. Next day we will go and probably get some more wood. And do all the stuff. We will see if we get the pickaxe tomorrow or the day after. And then we can go back into the mine. So stay tuned. Don't forget to subscribe, share, like, and comment. And as always, thank you for watching. And I will see you next time.